Hey guys, I'm Bleak here today and welcome back to Let's Play Planet Coaster Hard Mode. Don't know why I'm talking like that, but I am. So we got a couple more challenges up here still from before. We do need to build a longer coaster with three sections of airtime and achieve a rating of ride rating of 600, which, what are we, ride rating 400? Not bad. But we're not going to be doing a coaster just yet because I said that I wanted to do more flat rides. I also realized something that we haven't been doing is changing the color of any rides. I don't know why, it's just, I don't know, it just didn't occur to me. This is kind of boring, this one. Maybe we can spruce this moose right up. Let's go yellow and not orange. What about like red? No, actually, you know what? What about just a white? And then make that a red. No, make that a... Ooh, and then make this the yellow. No, it doesn't stand out enough. Maybe the green was better. We go green. It's not bright enough. Hang on. In here. There we go. Dull it down a little bit. I like the green, but then it's kind of like, whoa, hypnotizing when you go around. And then the brown cannot be brown. Maybe it will be a yellow. Oh, there you go. Look at that. That's cool. Actually, maybe we'll go orange on this. The problem is, it doesn't look orange enough. See, it doesn't look orange enough, but I don't know how to make it red. I think red. Maybe red's a bit more. No, let's go back to green. I think green's more, it pops a lot more than the other color. I don't know if I like that, but I've gone with it. This one I kind of like as green, but now that that's green as well, I don't know. Maybe I should change it. Maybe a red for this one. Or maybe, like, yeah, matching that sort of color over there. So that's the middle. Actually, the middle... Let's make that red. Ooh, there you go. And then this can be, like, bright yellow. And then that can be the orange. Problem is, it does not look very orange. Let's just make it a little bit, a touch more red. How about that? What does that look like? Whoops. It's all right. Anyway, oh my god. This guy is kind of blocking the path up because they're all like watching him. He's like, whoa, Chief Beef, this is awesome. Let's all crowd around. Yeah, you're really blocking the path up there. Blocking the path up because I can speak properly. $7,900, so we can afford more staff if we want. I think I might get, some more. Right, who have we got? Everyone's pretty happy with what they're doing. I'm gonna get in another janitor. Oh, wow. And another mechanic, actually, as well. Just because our rides break down so often, so I think it's a good idea to have another mechanic as well. It might also be an idea to actually train up some of our staff now that we have some more money. So I might go through and do that. Let's have a look at mechanics. This guy. No, the first guy. I'm going to train you up. See, now the thing is, you expect... They expect more money. I don't know how much more. I'm going to 325. So I'm going to do for you. You, I want to train you up as well. Might be able to train up the new dude. 325. I don't know if that's going to be good or bad or whatever. All the vendors are looking pretty happy. I'm not... I mean, I assume if I level them up, they will just be better at their job. I don't know how much to increase by. I'm just going to go 175. I'm going to roll through all of these and actually train them up, though. The thing is, we can afford to give them a bit more money anyway, so I'm not too worried about this. Staff training. 175. Actually, hang on. This guy... Hang on, his voice. Because in case you don't know... Wait, let me listen to this guy's voice real quick. Hello, talk. Oh my god, look at his neck. Hang on. I think... No, because in case you don't... If you guys don't know who Ed Lewis is, Edward C. Lewis, in case you don't know, he is the community manager at Frontier. And also, I do a podcast with him. Just a little shout out for my podcast, Crossing the Streams. You can check it out at crossingthestreams.show. Do a weekly podcast where we interview YouTubers and streamers about what they do and their story and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, I do it with Ed, who is a community manager at Frontier who makes Planet Coaster, because we're great friends. His voice is in the game as one of the vendors. Well, yeah, he's a vendor voice. I don't know. That might be him. I just want to see. Park music. I'm just going to... Actually, you know what? Hang on. What I'll do. Let's do that. Soundtrack. Let's do that. Okay. There we go. Hang on. Speak up real quick, man. He's not saying much. I don't know. That might be him. I'm not sure. Anyway, he is one of the voices in there. And it's always just weird when you... Because when I was training them up, I was like, that sounds like Ed. Because I hear him talk a lot. And it's kind of... You kind of get used to him talking. So, anyway. I digress. Let's go back to doing what we were doing up to this guy. That's the same voice as that guy. And I'm pretty sure that was Ed. I'm pretty sure that's him. It sounds like him. Let's go like that. And 175. And you... That's him as well. He's everywhere. That one was definitely him. Doing the hey, because he does that in real life too. There we go. Well, that's not him. That doesn't sound anything like him because it's the wrong gender. There we go. So if I go back here, that's totally him. Nope. That's him. That's not him. No, that's quite. I don't know. I just find that amusing. Can I train you up? No. Alright, anyway, cool. Right, so, that's good. Everyone's trained up a little- well, not everyone's trained- actually, you know what? I didn't do the janitors, did I? No, I don't think I did. The Yarnitor. Actually, I trained- no, I didn't train you. I just gave you some more money for some reason. Stop training! There you go. I will give you a raise, though. Let's go 150 for you. There you go, buddy! You'll be even happier with your job, then. There you go. And then- what am I doing? 150? Can I train you up yet? No, I can't, like. Alright, so all my staff should be feeling pretty happy about themselves. Let's build a new... Actually, hang on. Before I do, let's reveal some research. Special effects. Oh, yeah. Fairy tale scenery. Oh, yeah. So we're just getting a bunch of new items. A bunch of new items, I should say. Sci-fi scenery. Alright, let's also get the Western. Let's get the Pirate. Let's get the... Ooh, loony balloons. We need some more stores, actually, because I want to make this plaza function. So, let's also get some stores going. So, we'll get the loony balloons, and then we'll research some more stores after this. I can do up to 750 on this. I'm just going to speed some of these up. 1,500. Because that should get those done pretty quickly. Now, back to track... not track rides. Oh, yeah, we've got to do a log flume. Oh, that's going to be good. But let's get in the kickflip. Which I think is going to go in here somewhere. Or, we'll do a building there, I think, just so it's like a little nice plaza building. This can go along the main pathway here. Now, I was thinking maybe alongside that building there. Like, there's what I was thinking. And then I could just have the exit here and it'll just connect up quite nicely. And then have the entrance here and like a queue that goes, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Maybe. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Yeah, I'll put that there. And then exit should hopefully... Ooh, wow, that is ugly. Wow, that's ugly. I'll put it there just so I can build my own exit, so it's hopefully not as ugly. Hang on. That's a little bit nicer. There you go, that's a bit better. Then we can just decorate in those areas quite nicely, I think. I think that will look great. Now you... let's just snap back on there as well. Now, how do I want to do this? I think... Damn it, too far. I want to fill in this area. No fast pass on this ride. Because I think that should be fine for this one. It's nothing too special. I think it should be okay. Right, let's get that testing. Kickflip one. Now, colors. So we have we have two green rides here, so I don't think I want this one to be green as well. Wow, that's loud. Let's just turn that down. Wow, that's loud. Okay, maybe red? No, hang on. So we got red there. Maybe a blue ride. We'll go sort of more like that kind of blue. That kind of pops. It goes with the other blue in it. It's a bit of fun. Maybe a purple as well. Instead of that, we'll go for like... Whoops. Yeah, I think that kind of pops now because it's like got that contrasting blue to the sort of orangey color of the sign right there. Whoa, hello. What's going on with my camera? There we go. Yeah, no, I think that's quite good. I like that. All right, so that'll go there. I'm going to open that up. Not going to bother changing the price just because of the fact that the scenery is not that great at the moment, so that'll be fine. That ride queue there is all. Kind of wish I had made that a bit longer. Okay, so that ride's going to go there. We're going to jump over to this research tab. It's going to fast forward here a little bit too. Total research spend, $13,200. Not a lot, considering we have $50,000. I think we're doing okay, guys. We should do a marketing campaign. Let's do a bit of that. How about we do... What's the most expensive? Late night talk show. And we're going to do the family hour. And, oh, that's all I can do. Might as well. I mean, we've got so much money. Let's just do it. Let's do it. Let's grab these little walls. My favorite little wall. You guys know I love these. The thing is, I use these a lot. And I genuinely think that these actually look really, really good. Not just because I built them, but just to, like, define the spaces. Like, just putting that fence along the pathway there, I think is really nice. In hindsight, I kind of wish we had made this pathway a little bit bigger, because it is super, especially right here. This area here gets super congested. Like, really, look at it! They can't get through! It might be worth trying to get another pathway. Didn't make much money this month, but that's because we're spending so much on advertising and research. Yeah, they're really struggling. I think if I'm gonna get another path, the thing is that path probably wouldn't be used. In hindsight, probably a wider path would have been a good idea. But I like, you know, I like it. It's cozy. It's cozy. Anyway, what am I doing? Back over here with my little fence. Yeah, no, I think this little fence really does add to it. Like, it just, I don't know, gives it that oomph that it needs. So I'm just going to chuck that onto there. Ooh, onto there. Okay. That's not exactly, I want it kind of just on that little curb there. There we go. And then we'll duplicate that, put that right onto the end, because then we'll get our little cap piece on there. And then what we do, we just put like a small tree in there or some shrubs in that, and I think it'll look fantastic. Also, looking at that bin there, reminds me that we should probably get some more bins and benches around the place. Whoa, that's going down, because I don't think we have a lot of them. There we go, right there, and another one right there. Cool. Nice. I get me little cap piece. Me kappa, if you will. Mm-hmm. It's not me kappa, but that would be a fun joke. move that way a little bit. There you go. Duplicate that over here as well. Move that down. Move that over a little bit. There you go. Look at this. This is... Man, I'm having... such a ball in the, like, just designing this park. I don't know, it's just it just works. I don't know, I'm just feeling this park, you know, just feeling it. Obviously we need to do all that there too, but they love that ride too. Okay, so let's have a look in here. Did we get look at these go. So is that $5,000 every day? Well, not every day, every month, I guess. It's monthly, right? So we're spending $10,000 a month on advertising. Wow. That's a lot of money. We got a good park rating, though. We really do. Monthly profit, minus $1,200. Which I'm okay with, because we have $50,000. I think we can run at a loss for a little while, just to get the advertising and the word out there. I think that's cool. Right, what was I going to do? You. Train you. And 150. Now, what are you guys thinking? Because my pay is fair. I'm so happy. I'm absolutely loving this job. That's good. It's really, really good. Marketing research. This is what I wanted to do. Get the stores, because we can build up another little shop area. Whoops. I pressed all the wrong buttons just then. I pressed absolutely every button wrong just then. There we go. Got the pirate themery. Yeah, I've got the pirate themery and the western themery, if you will. Let's get the shop brand Just a Memento. Let's also get Street Fox Coffee and Tiki Cheeky. Or Tiki Cheeky Flabaliki, if you will. Spending up to 750 doesn't actually make it that much faster, but we're gonna do it anyway. We got the money. Yeah, we're definitely running out of loss because we are not making money anymore, but that's fine. So we got a bunch of stores that we can use. So the new ones we have, no drinks, but we have Hats Fantastic and Looney Bloons. We haven't used either of those yet. I think over here might be a good place to get started with them. So we're gonna get like a little, maybe we should do hang on. I want to put this in a place. There should be okay, because I should be able to... Yeah, we should be able to fit a nice building there, so that should be fine. That's fantastic. That's fantastic. Oh, ATM. That's what we need to get back over here because I removed that last time, didn't I? So I'll get that in the middle. Obviously, we'll put a wall all the way along here. Actually, maybe one there. No, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how we go. There we go. So that'll go there. Getting quite a queue for these little stores. Right, so now we're going to just get a building around this. And we should be getting a bunch of new stuff as well. I want to get all the other stores in too. I just don't know where. Maybe we might flatten out a bit of this and just do a small little parade of shops there. So we just have some shops all the way around and get some benches and stuff in the middle. I think that will look pretty cool. That's how you got to say it too. There we go. So we'll just get a basic building. There we go. It might be worth... I know we have bathrooms over there, but it might be worth getting some more bathrooms around here somewhere as well. Just general area. Maybe there's another small building there. It would be worth it. So this one's going to be a pretty simple little build. Similar style. Just like this. There you go. I think I'll leave the sides blank, maybe. Actually, you know what? I might do get rid of that and get the toilets back there. Just another set. Just I think it's not going to do us any harm. And we'll join those up in a minute. I've got to make sure I'm charging for all my toilets because that's what we do in this park. that's what we do and we laugh like that too. Let me jump over to this building because I need to grab the car up the roof. Where is it? Why can't I? Oh, right up there. There. Thank you. Back over to this building. Thank you. Thank you. Roof. There we go. Cool. That's the wrong roof piece, though. Want this one. Yeah. Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, that's probably fine. Just that. Just another standard sort of building that we've been doing. Yeah, no, I think it's good. I like them. I don't want to do, like... I think right now... The way I'm going with this park in terms of the theme just being the sort of generic kind of style. I don't know. I really like it. I do. This is not like a park where we're going to have, I don't know, like Western World or something like that. I don't think I'll do that. Maybe we'll do a themed ride or something, but not like a themed world per se. I don't think that's what I don't think that's what I want to do in this particular park. But I'm not 100% sure on that. We'll see how we go. You know... I just really don't know until we get there. When we get there, we'll find out. How are we doing? $43,000. Well, I'm going to have to keep an eye on that just to make sure I'm not going to make myself go bankrupt by running all the advertising and that. So we'll keep an eye on that. We'll see how we go. All right, so that's just going to go in there. Then I'm going to get some wall signs as well. So over here we have like Hats Fantastic and that, don't we? So we got this. Ooh, that's a bit big. Hats Fantastic maybe, like... That. And then what was the other one that we had? Looney Balloons. Whoops. Why is that? There we go. And Looney Balloons. There you go. That's not even on the building. That's not even on the building at all. There we go. Now, I think I do want to get some more of these just because I don't know. I like these. I'm going to move those obviously now, but. I just really like it. I really like the little bit of detail that adds. Cool. All right. And then something there would be good. Maybe just like... Why would I do that? That doesn't make any sense. What the hell is this? Food. Well, it's not food. Wanted poster. Oh, we got so many scenery items now. Look at all this! Planet Coaster! Got the little wall signs. Oh, look at all this. That's fairy tale sign though. No, maybe we just leave that. And then, actually, let's go around here. Is there a? I don't think there's like a small version. See, I really want a sign like that, but for like the hat store and everything. I don't think it really exists. That's all right. All right, we'll go with like that for now. So we got that little building there. Then I want to get out. Well, I want to go into here, reveal, get these new items as well. Well, new items, new stores and all that. Bloop, bloop. And that one. Cool. Now we have, Mexcelente. I love the name of that store. It's so good. Can you guess what type of food it serves? And then we have a bunch of other rides that we can get. Oh, track ride, fresh water. Just start doing some rides as well. Right, so, oh, look at that. He's performing at the thing. Good, they're actually over there. Oh, let me go over here and run this properly. I'm going to make sure I'm charging $1 for all my toilets because I don't remember if I did that for all of them. I did. Now, actually, the other thing I want to do is grab this and duplicate that and get another information booth because I think that would be worth it. Don't know where to put... Oh, maybe... You know what? Let's do it on the corner here. Just opposite that pathway. There you go. So it's just... You can see it right there. Coming down the pathway. Information booth. Perfect. I think that's good. Look at all the balloons they have. Oh, hang on. Can you... Ooh, slow down. Can I click them? No! That was the best thing about Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 was destroying their balloons and all the other ones. But maybe that's a Roller Coaster Tycoon thing, so they're not allowed to do it. No! Oh my god, look at all the hats they have as well. damn it. Look how many balloons. Oh my god. Yeah, we're having severe bottleneck issues here. Severe issues there. Like, the crowd just cannot get through. It's not good. We need to do something about that. We need to get the pathway through here. What I have to do, though, I need to shorten that queue there, make it join there instead, because otherwise we just don't have any room. No! Hang on, edit the building. Let's get rid of some of these things. Can I select something else here, please? I want to get that. No? Is that not part of... Maybe that's not part of the building. Hang on. How do we get this? Ugh, bugger. I can't get that. Anyway, let's just go paths. Q. So I want to get rid of that bit there. That bit there. And that bit there. It doesn't line up perfectly anymore. But that's okay. Let me delete that. Edit. Can I get the sign, please? I don't think the sign is part of it. All right, let's get rid of this, that, get rid of all that. So we did just make the... A lot of these items are oddly not part of the building, but I can't select half of them. I can't... What if I use this? Oh, hello. Yeah, here we go. That actually worked. Just that one there, though. No. It's not even working now. What's going on? Come on. There we go. Cool. All right, let's do that. And then... Now that is part of the building. How come I couldn't select it? Oh, you have to click like down the bottom. Ugh. No, that one can stay. Sorry. Now, is that part of the building? No, it's not. Okay. All right. Garden carousel. There you go. Right, now... Look at this. They can't get through there. It's so bad. I don't know. The thing is, I don't think anyone's going to use this pathway. Ah, damn it. Hang on. I'll bring it out like that and then around like this. Okay, now we'll angle snap. But it's just we need this other pathway because the park is just... It's just packed. They can't get through. In hindsight... Also, I guess note to self. Make the queue... Not the queue, the main pathway more than 7 meters wide. Because it will bottleneck. Just going to get that down there. There we go. Alright, so that will go around. Now... Let's see if anyone uses it. There you go. There's one person using that. Okay, so there's people using it. That's not bad. I think it'd probably also be an idea to get some stores just on the backside of this building here. Backside. So maybe even just extend it. Let's have a look. Shops and facilities. Toilets maybe as well? Like, I mean, more toilets are better, really, isn't it? Why does that have fencing on it? Is that not level with the ground? Interesting. Oh, well, hang on. First of all, it's not. Yeah, no, I see. It was definitely... Oh, you know why? Because I lowered that whole building down. But that's fine, because we can still fit it. We can just move it up a little bit. All right, so what should I put back here? First aid. We don't have any first aid. I totally forgot about that. Just a memento. How about just a memento? We don't have that yet. Maybe just this store. That's all I can really fit back here. Just a memento. Good. Now, what is this going to look like if we start doing this? Because I don't know what it's going to look like tacking this on the back of the building here. Two. There you go. Let's go back over to building and walls and let's get the wall that fits in there. It's going to be there. Yeah, the problem... It's not really a problem, but I just got to make sure that I build this at the right height. Because the rest of this spot here... Okay, stop. Sometimes it gets stuck. The rest of this spot is a little bit lower than the rest. I think we'll just do like a little flat roof on this. And see, why is that stuck there? I still don't understand why it does that. And there again. I don't know why. There's still some things I don't understand about this game. And I don't think I ever will. But all I can do is my best. Now, the problem with the flat roof... It does stick out a little bit. Whoops. But I think I'll just do this. There you go. Actually, you know what? No. Because there was the flat roof that I'm pretty sure matches. Or at least it kind of matches the other roof, doesn't it? I don't think this is spot on to that one there, especially not the color right now. I don't think this is spot on, but it's all right. I just don't like the corners on that. But I think we might actually be able to just do away with those particular trims and then just do walls. Because I don't think these will stick through the walls like the other trim was going to. We just do this. Actually, I'll do it like this. Hang on. Move that. Oh, it does a little bit, but I think that's okay. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-bop. Bleh. Where is the, this one? A little bit of that. Whoops. A little bit of that. There you go, why not? Now, if there is just a memento sign that I can chuck next to it, that'd be perfect. There probably is. I'm going to assume there is. Hang on. Here we go. Just a memento. Ooh, hello. Bit big. There you go. Good. And then maybe just some more of these as well. I do like these. Can I get one in the middle as well? It will overlap a little bit, I think, but... Does that look okay? I think it's alright. Get that nice little sort of picture there on the wall. Definitely need some more stuff back in, more detailing as well. But, yes. Oh god, what? Can you guys not... They're like stuck in the crowd. Oh, I think that's eased. It's eased it up a little bit, which is nice. We're down to 42,000. Not too shabby. Oh, yeah, that bathroom. Let me connect that up too. What are you doing? Just like that's probably fine. Hey. Could also do that. I like that. Maybe. I'm not sure, actually. There you go. All right, so they can use that bathroom there. I'm charging for the one there, am I? Yeah, a dollar. We probably could stop charging for the bathrooms. Missed sales. You know what? I'm going to stop charging for the bathrooms now. I don't think we need to charge anymore. No, hang on. Bathroom. Got 5 missed sales because I didn't want to pay a dollar to go to the toilet. Oh, no, the missed sales at the toilets. If you need to go, you need to go. Anyway, I'm going to remove that. These are... What are these doing anyway? They're turning a profit. That's pretty funny. But I think we can get away with not doing that anymore. Yeah, they were definitely turning a profit. But anyway, we don't need that. So that's fine. Whoops. So how's this going as well? I don't think this is really getting much traffic. Nah, it's costing a lot of money for that to just sit there. But again, we do have a lot of money. I'm going to stop Well, I'm going to stop. Oh, hang on, let's reveal these. Oh, hammer swing. Ooh, fancy. Mixolente! And that's almost done too. The fresh, fresh water. Fast water. I assume that's a River Rapids ride, is it? Oh, yes. There's a lot we can do with these. Monsieur Frights. Okay. What else? Get some more of these. Just start researching all that stuff. Anyway, no, what I was going to do is go to marketing and actually just stop the, we'll keep the family hour going, I think. Just because then we'll start turning a profit again. Just because we're spending 5,000 on that. Okay, so. Got some people in this plaza now. What I wanted to do, like, ages ago was actually get benches in here that we never really got around to. So we're going to go bench, bench. Get some bins in here too. Some binds. Doesn't really want to go in a nice spot there. Get one there. Doesn't really want to go nicely there either. Put it there. There and there, because we can fit quite a bit of bench material around here, so we might as well. I might just move some of these. Move you there. Duplicate. Actually, hang on. No, move you there. Move you next to that. Move you next to... Oh, hang on. Move you next to that. Duplicate you. Make sure we have plenty of bins. There you go. Good. Oh, I still have these. I totally forgot about those. That was probably driving some people insane. Another bin there or something. I don't know. We've got a lot of bins in this area, which is good because we're going to have a bunch of food stores here too. Right. Now, I would like to just duplicate this, but it does come with those stores. But at the same time, I can't be bothered to build again. This just saves a lot of time if we do it this way. Now, why isn't that one joining? That middle one won't join, but that's fine. Is this the right height? I think it's come down a tad. Like there. Now, how does this look behind it? So it just goes into the wall, which I think is fine. I think that's good. Hang on, let me just pause. Alright, so it did cost me 980 to do this. But that's fine. Get rid of those. Move that. We might be able to join that up. I think there's a sign there. There is. Get rid of those. Oh, wait, that would have got the bathroom at the back too. Which, again, is also used. Yeah, we spent a lot of extra money on this than I needed to, but that's fine. You're not going to be able to see that anyway. No, that's fine. Cool. Right, I just wanted that building here so we could just quickly do some stuff rather than spending another 20 minutes building the same thing again. Right, so we don't have... no, we have all those. We don't have Mexcelente. Hot dog swirled chief beef. We also don't have that. Drinks. Cosmic cow, gulpy energy, gulpy slush, street fox coffee. That's what we want. So I'm going to get that wall in. Street fox coffee. Please tell me I can connect that up, because that's upsetting. Really? Please tell me that will connect. Oh, wrong way, damn it. Please tell me I can get that to connect somehow. Hang on. Can I get rid of those pathways there? Damn it. Why would you do it like that? Oh, well, let's roll with it. Maybe it'll work. It kind of works. I've rotated a little bit. Just want this to look good. Is my only concern, you know? Why would the others join up? Those two can go there. Can never get all three. Hang on. Oh, we can get it there. That's not bad. Let's do that. Yeah, that's not bad. I'm happy with that. That's fine. Let's get a bin right there. We'll move that bench over there. Can I get these? Can I, like... I can't fine adjust that. Otherwise, I would definitely shove it back in that corner. I think what I'll do instead is maybe get some scenery on this and just go, like... What if we just get this? Sort of shove it in there. Kind of covers up the pathway malformations. Malformations? Yeah, sure. All right, so those are open. Ah. there's terrain coming through the shops there. Hang on. Flatten to foundation. Wait, how big is this? That's the size there? Yeah, that's fine. Ah, it's not going to move because I've put that there. No! Ah, you should... Why can't I move terrain just because there's a building there? Oh, I'm not doing it now. I'm not doing it now. That's fine. I'll remind me to do that. But the amount of time I just spent doing that already, I just don't want to do it again right now. Can I... can't fine adjust these. Let's get a bunch of benches here. Actually, you know what? Hang on. No. Let's use these. Can I go there? Nah. And a couple rows of this, really. Now, I wish there'd be an easier way to do this, like, for a bunch of them. But there's not really. We'll do that, and then I'll leave a gap and do some more over here. I do like that it allows you to place these anywhere on the path. It's not, like, snapping to a certain point. That's quite nice. There. Though, I kind of wish I could either exacto place these, or... I don't know. Line them up somehow. Because there's no way those are going to be perfect. I want to get these bins in between. That's why I left beautiful big gaps everywhere. Because then we have a nice big plaza filled with benches. They can come sit down. There's a bunch of food at the other end. Nothing there. Probably want to do a bunch of foliage there over there or something. Or foliage if you prefer. But that's quite nice. Again, yeah, it's, you know, need to do a lot of decorating and little details here and there. But I think that's really cool. Whoops. How's the bottleneck going? Not too bad. We have 1,300 people in this park. So I think we're holding up quite well. The line for Garden Carousel is insane. I don't know why so many people want to go on that. I guess it's just beautiful. That's all. This one here as well is doing well. That's making money, that information booth. What about this one? I don't think this one would be. It's just so far away. But I thought it made sense, especially when we start putting more rides over here. But I think next on the agenda really is to do, I guess, either another coaster, or we go for Log Flume, or we go for River Rapids. I don't know which one we should do next. It'll probably go over here, because we could probably do a bunch of terraforming here to make a Log Flume work really well, or a River Rapids. Make it look really cool over that way. Like a really, like, quite a big one. Quite a big one. Over there somewhere, I think that could be cool. And then go from there. But this is a park. This is awesome. This is just awesome. Anyway, guys, leave your suggestions, feedback, and comment down below. Feedback? You can leave more than one feedback, guys. Let's get a lot of this. Been fixed, ready to be revealed, fixed, broken down, fixed, lost money, fixed, broken down, revealed. Don't need any of those. That's fine. Let's go quickly check out the research. There we go. Got the fries. The Frights store, which is good. Not a lot of people over here. They're coming over. As long as they know this stuff's over here. And I think once we get more rides over here, it'll probably be more popular too. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time, and have an awesome day.